Hi, I'm Christian, and this is my YouTube channel.
Six 6:30 in the morning, we have arrived at La Réunion, the island in the ocean belongs to France, so currency is euro. The sun is looking till shy, but she's looking over the mountain. We are waiting to go ashore. I have booked the excursion with NCL. First, we have to go to immigration. We got our passports back yesterday. Countries so far: United Arab Emirates, then the Oman, Seychelles, Madagascar, and Mauritius. They put in their stamps, but today we have to go ourselves to immigration and with the passport. They want to see us here in La Réunion. And then, yeah, they're gonna start with the tour. It starts early, 7:15. So I'm gonna go for a quick breakfast, and then I'm looking forward to this day. Our first stop on the way to the crater of Salazie was a vanilla plantation. It was quite impressive. Hell-Bourg, which is on top of those mountains. Sun came out before it was raining at the vanilla plantation. Beautiful, absolutely fantastic. It's very impressive. I like it. As one of the 100 nicest villages in France, houses all made from the colonial architecture, colonial style. I like it. Very friendly, very quiet. Beautiful. Another nice view of the Cirque of Salazie. We are a little bit above Hell-Bourg. It's magnificent, it's really nice. The nature is so intact, it's so green because it's raining a lot, so it's beautiful. This is a model of La Réunion. We have the still very active volcano. Then we have the three Salazie. So the three cirques. We are in this one, Cirque de Salazie. Here we have Saint Denis, capital of La Réunion. White waterfall, 640 meters high, and it's the third highest waterfall in the world. White waterfall, Cirque de Salazie on La Réunion, France. So I am in Saint-Denis, the capital of La Réunion. This is the market hall. This is the shopping street, so let's go have a look. Some shops here, decorated for Christmas. Our guide told us it's common here in La Réunion to put lychees on the Christmas table. It's the season now for lychees. So the host of the Christmas party is usually buying 1 kilo of lychee per guest to decorate the table. So we have left La Réunion, the last island in the Indian Ocean. We've done on this cruise, so we are heading towards South Africa. We are passing Madagascar again on the south point, but we don't stop there, and then we are heading to South Africa. First port is Richards Bay. So I'm leaning out a little bit that you can see this fantastic, fantastic sunset we're gonna have later on. It's looking spectacular. So Richards Bay, 2 sea days, and on Saturday, yeah, in 2 days, we arrive at Richards Bay. It's my first time in South Africa. Not in Richards Bay, but in the other port, Port Elizabeth. I'm gonna do a safari. I wonder how that will be, so see you guys.